our family's ground.
We'll hope she does better than last time.
She must be very soon.
You bring honor to us all.
There has to be a way to stop him from leaving. If he goes, he will never return.
Mulan knows there is only one way to protect her family.
Run and hide?
By becoming a warrior.
Who are you?
I choose Mulan.
Yeah, it's okay. Oh dear, not a sorry baby, it's his team.
Thank you.
story ends and there.
Mulan and her family about their wish.
Mulan, you came home.
Once upon a time, in a faraway land, a young prince lived in a shining castle. Although he had everything his heart desired, the prince was spoiled, selfish, and unkind.
But then, one winter's night, an old beggar woman came to the castle and offered him a single rose in return for shelter from the bitter cold. Repulsed by her haggard appearance, the prince sneered at the gift and turned the old woman away.
But she warned him not to be deceived by appearances, for true beauty is found within.
And when he dismissed her again, the old woman's ugliness melted away to reveal a beautiful enchantress.
The prince tried to apologize, but it was too late. For she had seen that there was no love in his heart. And as punishment, she transformed him into a hideous beast and placed a powerful spell on the castle and all who lived there. Ashamed of his monstrous form, the beast concealed himself inside his castle.
The rose she had offered was truly an enchanted rose which would bloom for many years. If he could learn to love another and earn her love in return by the time the last petal fell, then the spell would be broken.
If not, he would be doomed to remain a beast for all time. As the years passed, he fell into despair and lost all hope. For who could ever learn to love a beast?
Every day.
Hello, Belle.
Bonjour, Gaston. Excuse me, I have to get inside to help my father.
That crazy old fool.
My father's not crazy.
Papa, are you all right?
I'm fine. I'm ready. I'm ready to get this Uncle John.
Don't be silly. You'll win. I know it. I made you a star for good luck.
Now I know I'm winning.
Goodbye, Papa.
Thank you.
don't think I can do this.
Thank you.
的人梦想可能是当一名老师，有的人梦想可能是当一名音乐家。无论梦想是大是小，只要梦想永远留在你们心中的话，就一定能实现。就像刚才开场的四位小朋友唱的歌词一样，我有一个秘密，我想大声告诉你，一旦梦想要实现的话，就要努力去珍惜，付出汗水泪水也充满活力。那今天的台上29位可爱的大小朋友，还有我们的外教老师，还有生活老师，他们为了这次的音乐会，这次的演出，付出了辛勤的努力。老师的艰辛是非常有目共睹的，但是孩子们努力更加是功不可没。没有他们的付出，今天大家不会看到这个下午这么精彩的演出，这么精彩的两台音乐剧以及独唱音乐会。我们这里再给他们一点掌声和欢呼声，谢谢。